today, the IMC's port of Demeter was attacked by militia insurgents. Reports are sketchy, but indications are that the refueling facilities sustained major damage in the battle. Numerous casualties are indicated, including the mutineer James McCallan, formerly believed missing in action. High command in the IMC...
Adios, my friend.
The whereabouts of several high-ranking officers involved in the conflict, including Vice Admiral Marcus Graves, is presently unknown.